I cannot dispel.
Wait, we're missing something here.
Huh?
Something's missing. Something's wrong. Something's wrong.
What?
Something's wrong. I'm really slow.
Nice pie.
Yeah, nice damage.
Fuck.
Yeah, no, it's okay. It's over for me now. No re-stealth.
She's trying to melee me in the back. What is this?
Yep.
I don't even know where my character is right now. Is this a hack spot? They're just not moving. So it's... Alright. Next pull is 3 mobs.
Is there a Baron in our near future or no?
No.
Okay, this guy's getting. Oh, there he is!
Wait, what? That was not me!
Okay, well, I hit the wrong mob then. That guy's. The wrong mob is dead. Yeah, he's dead.
I don't even know where to go. I guess back this way. Just push the other way. Hey, there's just a cave of bears over here.
Yeah, you want to go investigate, see what's up?
it could, but I don't know if the healer will like that. Oh my god, alright, we're not investigating the bears. Shit, this patrol is beans.
Someone said I was gonna have a bad time, huh? Huh?
Oh, we got mine suit. Let's fucking go. Yep. We're here. I have also zero clue how to tank this next boss, by the way. How do I, like... I move out of the charge, right? When he's charging me?
That's the coward move. Because he moves too much if you do that. If you're a man, you tank both sides.
Okay.
Oh, it snapped.
Tanking both sides.
That's nothing, right?
Yep.
Easy.
Yeah. I mean, I was an incarn, but yeah.
We drop the chain here for multi-dotting.
Wait. Bear's just what? OP. I have bark for every single one, I'm pretty sure.
Yep. Bear's broken. Keep it with multi-dot? Easy.
Yeah, I actually just have bark for every single one.
Oh, I should not have done that. Missed the Groudon on the boss, the Groudon head.
Oh, never mind, I don't have it. It's like a second off. Alright, that was fake news.
Wait. Oh, I had the bleed. What the fuck?
Wait, he picked you?
Yeah, I think I baited by accident when I was going with Dot or something. Alright, hold DPS, this boss is gonna die. Just hold.
Alright, okay. Oh my god, I'm in the air. I'm assuming we don't have Sleepwalk, but...
We don't. We can sway and sap. We can also shroud an 8. Well, actually, no, we need to sap. Shroud won't work, right? Yeah, maybe. I can sap it here and then change sap.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna grab these guys.
The patrol is kind of close, so be aware of that. We're through. I'm changing sap. She is not in combat. We're good.
Do I grab this other pack or no? This is all we play, right?
Yeah, this is it.
Oh no. I'm losing aggro here.
Tricks.
Okay, we've got aggro. Holy shit, how did this get here? Okay, so I don't know where to go.
I'm going in with cloak. I need one taunt. Never mind, he's dead.
Wait, what did you do to that guy? Holy shit.
I marked him with death.
Dude. I feel a little mega tanky. Wait, oh, we got another mob? What's happening?
Huh. That's an interesting one.
What the hell? We're just getting met mobs that are... Well, at this point we could just shroud the three guys. Shit, our priest just PS himself from that spiteful. That's kind of. That's beast, actually. I respect that. Alright. We go.
Oh, yo, Evoker is late.
Oh no, just. I think we let him die.
Yeah, but. 5 seconds? Wait.
Just res.
Map, no, I AoE blind into Invis, or? Okay, res first. Then AoE blind into Invis. Cool. You have to get aggro first. Did you get it? Hopefully you got it. Invis? It should be okay, but we'll find out soon.
Yeah.
Lost this or what?
Sure, yeah.
Okay, I'm silencing these. Silencing this guy too. I can't silence the last one for a bit.
Fine, I'll kick it. Okay, hopefully Evoker does stops here.
Nice. Silencing.
Aurora the next.
Dead.
Okay. Before we pull the boss though, I kinda wanna make sure this polymorph up here. Are we good?
Yeah. Yeah, we're good. We're good. It's better.
Okay. I just don't want that shit to surprise the boss. Okay, Monk S. This is the actual raid boss.
Nah, you're fine. Just one frenzy per, what's it called, and you're good? Dude, the breath might hurt you, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Holy shit, that was through the trinket.
Any big tricks here? What the hell? No damage taken? Full health?
I'm rooted.
Fixing all these.
Wait, this is actually so good, the funnel forward bay.
Oh yeah, that is good.
Wait, why you guys off me? Oh.
Rez, probably the healer at least.
Why are you on me?
What do you mean? I was standing there the whole time. I can res in a sec. Try not to die.
Probably just res both, TBH.
Maybe don't take it? He's dead again.
Oh no.
I decline.
Can't taunt the freaking mob that's attacking him.
Oh,
he got
okay.
Rooted.
It's okay. I mean, I won't die. You won't die, hopefully. Then we're good. Execute coming up.
Oh no. No. No.
Live, Greg. Be
okay,
strong.
I live.
Okay. Leaving these up for you. Should be stronger. One breath.
Yeah.
Grip soon.
I have a...
You can kill him in like 15 seconds.
Alright, I'm walled right now, so I should be okay.
Death mark. Fixing. You should die, like in 2 seconds. Bang. Paris.
190k. Just, I don't know how I lived.
Wait, you can you? Oh no, you get rid of him, run.
I could.
No, you can't. You have to shift. You can't just run on them like freehold. You should die soon. We got that off.
How far are the first thingies?
Silencing.
Okay. So roar.
Yeah, it's the last silence.
Right.
Plan.
Are not dying.
I have nothing. Fuck.
Well, this isn't good. I just take this guy into the next pack?
Yeah, fuck it. Oh.
Oh. Alright. I'll just grab some slimes here.
See you in a bit, Caitlin.
I don't even want to talk about it.
This guy spawns more shit, right?
No, he doesn't. He doesn't.
Okay. Does this thing even give us count?
No.
What's the ETA? Caitlin Mitch.
She's at the Oak Cart now. I think we need this, right? We need 80.
Okay, fuck it.
I don't know.
I was gonna grab the bats, but...
Bounce. Oh, I can toss again, actually. I'll do it. Pain's probably over soon. Oh, fainted. the chain running here. No, it falls. I messed up too, I teed too early, which is tragic.
Do I need the two bats or the four bats?
Yeah, you might, we're short count. Oh my god.
Might just be fleeing from these guys like immediately.
I mean, we have a priest, hopefully this spell disease you. We have a frostbane, so you can just fight if you need to.
Yep.
Oh, she got bit.
Rip.
Oh, aggro. I have dwarf maybe if it picks me, I guess. I don't know. I'm just gonna vanish. I'm killing them here. I have Bloodhounds running.
What the spell again? Holy fuck. Where is my character at? Okay, monk ass.
Blightfall? Oh my god, is it not stopping the priest? Holy shit, that's good.
IDK, that's where I got stuck trying to run to. I didn't want to use mirrors there.
We gotta go. Holy, we're doubling.
This could be I can silence on pull. Silence? Others? Silence soon. No.
He needs to cut himself. Alright, still going.
Maybe restyle? Maybe?
Should I lost aggro already?
Believe. Oh, we got it! Holy fuck, I'm talking.
Back into that. Whatever I'm in. Got wall up. Oh shit, I gotta tank the bleed. No. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, you should try to avoid it because it heals them too. Whatever they do to you, they heal. Then. Bounce. Hopefully gets this guy. Bounce maybe? I didn't get it in time. I don't know what that breath. Stalker's dead. He's caught you. Okay, good. That guy's dead. The Deadeye left.
Alright.
Okay, we still have four boss. Actually, fuck it. Whatever. No, I didn't. It's fine.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. P2 lost, right?
Hopefully.
Oh, fuck yeah. You know the parallel park technique?
No, I don't.
Okay, hold on.
Parallel park technique?
Yeah, have you ever parallel parked a car?
I mean, yeah.
Okay, so you just like walk to square, and then walk to triangle.
Walk to square.
Yeah, and then walk to triangle. Boom, parallel parked.
Is this the hack spot?
Yeah. Well, it's just like, now he's like 2 pixels closer to the wall. So like, a lot of some swirlies that would have hit him before won't hit him anymore.
Got it. My god.
Careful.
Do I eat this?
Oh, I guess you can. Fuck it. I mean, you can just go to the other side of him.
Okay. I was an in card, so I didn't really.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yep. Wait, this spot owns.
Yeah. Easy key.